Assalamu alaikum. Hope you all will be fine. Yesterday we studied nervous system and I hope you all understood and able to answer the structure and function of the nervous system. So today we are going to start our new topic, the circulatory system. In this you will be able to know what is circulatory system and how does it work. What is circulatory system? It is a system which sends oxygen and nutrients around your body through tiny blood vessels and take away waste material from body. Let's talk about the part of circulatory system. Circulatory system has three main parts: heart, blood, and the blood vessels. Through blood vessels are the vessels through which the blood travels all around the body. Let's discuss heart, which is the main organ in our body, working in every second. Function of heart is to pump blood around our body. Working. There are four chambers in the heart: right atrium, right ventricle, and left atrium. The left atrium and right atrium are the upper portion of the heart, while right ventricle and left ventricle are the lower portion in the heart. There are two types of blood: oxygenated blood and the deoxygenated blood. Oxygenated blood includes the blood with oxygen, while deoxygenated blood includes blood without oxygen, which is coming from the body. In the next video, we will discuss the working of heart briefly.